Okay. We're back. I was sick yesterday, but we're back better than ever. I was on Bioshock. I just make sure everything's working. I think it's Gooch. Looks good. It looks good. Okay, everything's good. Eden Marigold followed me 2 days ago. Thank you, Eden Marigold. I got my stream thing on my phone. Okay, bet. Turn the screensaver. Perfecto. Okay, let's get into it. We're back with Bioshock 1. Last time, Andrew Ryan's head ass blew up the sub that has his family in it, and Peach Wilkins was a bitch ass. But this time we're getting our revenge. At least that's what I think. But we're only around 4 to 5 hours into the game, and I believe the game is a total of 10 to 12, so there's a lot more content, so let's see where the story goes from here. Oh yeah, I have no armor. I mean ammo. You invent video chamber. Can I invent anything? Trap bolt. Crossbow. Make some exploding booze hound. Huh. Also, I can make perks now. Interesting. Interesting. I think I'm gonna hack this. My fuck? It's okay. It's okay. We're getting back into it. Hello? I need to get left up really bad. Okay, wait, this is actually impossible. Okay, well, I guess that means we will auto-hack this, because fuck that. Okay, so heat-seeking RPG and exploding buck. I should have enough for. There we go. I'm probably gonna make one of those. I'm probably gonna make trap bolts. If I ever get it, or whenever I get it. Ah, I'm such a griefer. What? Oh, no. Wait, what? Okay. Put this. Okay. It's a bit of a toss, but whatever. Be a buck. Let's get it. You're really quiet. We can't get that. Can I like? Oh shit! I did not realize that was a thing. 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 Okay, let's just take it slow. Take it slow, nice and easy. Okay, just 30 more seconds. We're chilling. More seconds. Get one shot into these guys. We're chilling. Yo! Okay, I got him. I got him. Right? Oh! Okay, 5 more seconds. That's it. One more. Okay, there we go. That's it. End of blow. Holy cow. Oh, no, I know. Don't break shit. Oh. Well, just looking around. What was that? A spider slicer? Open. Okay. I'm broke. I can't even shut it down if I wanted to. Get my beehive out. Okay, so this. The fuck? Okay. Okay. It's taking the Mickey. That's Senator Cohen, right? Huh?
Something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards.
Oh, okay.
Good evening.
I mean, I don't mind the low key. So I gotta find him. You got a flair for the dramatic. That's music.
I haven't seen a sign of real life down here.
Huh. Oh. Okay. Oh, Jesus, man. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh, it's a garbage can. Yo, how many are there? Get your bitch ass down here. Oh my god, I miss. It's kind of good, dude. Get in. Okay. The HM. Oh. Okay, not dealing with that. Oh, okay. I need to buy these once I have enough gold. Because money. What is even. Man, it's the chronic weak player in me. Interesting.
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Huh.
For example, I test you, little. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some
the fuck is going on in there? Okay, so this is the way of testing it.
You won't lock us in, old man. Oh, that's fine.
Okay, so he's a musician. Okay. Let's hack this. Auto hack. Give me some money in here. $100, awesome. Let's go hack this camera over here. Okay, can we go this way? Okay. Here. Jesus. Okay, here. I need one more horizontal, though, I believe. There we go. And then we need one of these bad boys, and one of these bad boys, and one of these bad boys. What? Am I blind? Where's... Am I standing for... Oh. I was thinking, like, what? I mean, might as well just... Reload and pick it up. Something in the trash can. Is it in the pneumo tube? Oh, here we go. How difficult. Dude, why is this so difficult? Okay. Machine gun rounds. I can buy some. Nice. That is very, very nice. Connected battery. I'm going exploring. Oh. There we go. Let's hack this real quick. Go here, awesome. Go up, and go to the right. Okay, I don't have. Okay, here we go. These two are blocked apart. Okay, we're good. Chilling then. Vertical. There we go. Easy, easy. Did not mean to do that. Oh, wait, didn't I get a diary? Yeah, I did. Interesting. So, Cohen is kind of a freak leak.
Sorry, Benny tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man.
So oh my god, dude!
They smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
I'm trying to listen to the diary, fuck. I hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy blah 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 blah. I need a man wide blah blah blah. Interesting. We're upgrade here. Shotgun rate of fire. Consumption rate could be great, actually. Damage increase with machine gun. I feel that little machine gun. What the? Oh, enemy triggered. Where's this freak? What the? What did I do? I didn't do shit. I didn't do anything, man. What the? I didn't do shit. Man. Whatever, I'll just hide in here. That's kind of unfair. I heal up. Who the? Probably should upgrade my pistol. I can't rely on the shotgun and machine gun forever. Since I'm literally running out of ammo.
Ha ha ha!
the beast take care of that fool. Oh my god, that did no damage. Yeah, definitely should have upgraded my pistol. Okay, well, this is a fun little journey. Oh, more items downstairs. Oh, yeah, I've already been here. Can I upgrade it now? No, great. Well, let's head out of here. Don't have enough money to, buy how much for the shotgun? It's only 6 bullets, though. I might as well. I'll be better off just buying more machine gun rounds. Actually, I don't even. Well, that's not good. You invent. Jukebox. Can I invent anything? Oh. Nope. What's in here? Oh, there it is. All right. Wait for that, and I'll hack that. Come on, man. Oh, Lord have mercy. It's so messed up. All right, so it's 2 shots with these. Oh, brother. Die, man! Damn. Okay, then we need it down. We need a little right corner. There we go. Oh. Like that it. And now the enemy triggered it. What is going on? It's a whole lot of bullshit going on right now. There we go, now I can hack this. Okay, interesting. I think I fucked it up. Yeah, I fucked it up. Okay. Okay. I need some horizontals. I need some horizontals. There we go. One more horizontal. Okay, I can do it from here. Down right. Left up down right. There we go. Okay, now we need to buy one of these. Something in the pistol. Nah, they're gonna. I've had enough fun doing those shenanigans down there. What the fuck? What's shooting? Okay, little theater. Movie time. I love the movies. Watch some Doctor Strange 2. Oh my god, man. Just kill me. Just kill me. It is so silly. I can just run away. Whatever. Run. Keep running, keep going, keep moving. Keep moving. Gene Bank, cool. Another one of these. Keep moving. Am I out? Am I safe? Oh, it's the video chamber. Here. I mean, it's got ice all over it. I gotta go check it out. Okay, well, I guess not. I'm not sending one, you know, I sense I could have left. Okay, it's done now. Goodbye, Droney Joan. Gene upgrade 40. I cannot afford anything. Oh, interesting. Insect room 2. That'd be cool. Water blast 2, incinerate 2, hacking is for 2. A lot of good stuff to buy. I hope I get a lot of Adam. Let's reload. Get my electric out. Where am I going in? Okay, Fleet Hall. Where is that camera? Okay, there it goes. Nakus, thank you. My goodness. Okay, got a path. Pretty good path, too. Oh, well. It's a bit of an issue. Okay, I know what to do. We can go like this, and then use the diagonals. And then I need a... Damn, I still went off. That's not good. Shit. Damn, man! I'm so blind. I didn't even open all the spots. Whatever, we're good. Let me in, man. Hello? Let me in. I'm really not going that way. Going to this way. Gene Bank. Hey. Yeah. Okay. What's this? Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond Musical gremlin is an insane insult. I kind of fuck with Sandra Cohen, man. He just wants to make art. Is he in there? I really can't. That's so cool, actually. He's right there and I can't see him. That's pretty awesome. Did I make anything? A lot of zeros here. I can make some more exploding buck if I hack it though. So let's do that. And I get some Eve. Dude. There we go. Perfect. Auto rounds. It's for pistol, right? Oh, for the machine gun. Let me make that. So I need to upgrade my thing next. My pistol, because shit is not cutting it. I don't want to break in, but okay, nice. Got a little first aid. Are you supposed to let me in? How do I get in? There we go. Call it later. Yo! Get off of me! Get him! Oh, where am I stuck? Yo! Reload! I have no ammo, this is so fucked. Okay, bang. I have exploding buck. I have pistol rounds. Oh my god, dude. This thing saved my life, this hack saved my life. Jeez, man. Come here, run me your shit. One more, there's no way there's only two. Where the rest of you freakazoids? There we go. Only three? There's four, but... Jesus, man! We're not out of ammo. Oh my god! That should just scare the shit out of me, to be honest. Oh my gosh. Alrighty, let's go. Rhythm. Oh. What's wrong? Oh, B is the alternative. Is that him? Do I just sit in the front? Is that a splicer?
I'm trying.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
What the fuck is this place?
Oh god, you sick fuck, let me out of there.
Oh my god.
Come down now. Life. Death.
What the fuck? The fuck?
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now.
Okay.
So I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. So,
what do we say, boss? Find Cohen's masterpiece. Three bullets for one isn't bad. Better shoot that down? Up here. Okay. Not cool. Let me hack these. Can I go upwards? Oh my god, can I go... Well, okay, so this is unhackable. Awesome. I'm... oh man, whatever. Reset me. Oh, can I buy it? I didn't mean to do that. No? Okay. To the left. Atrium?
Do you see it? When I am dust.
Huh.
This is what they'll point to.
Oh.
My quad tick.
I don't want to break it. I'm a clumsy dude, man. I'm clumsy, Sandra. Sandra, I'm clumsy. Nice. Where do I put him? I'm gonna put him. Okay, so this guy's got a bunny mask. This guy, damn. Okay, so it's like, he's at the bottom. Oh, it's glowing. Or is that just lighting? Oh, it's just lighting. I'm gonna put it at the bottom over here. So do I get four photos? Is that what's happening? Put him right at the bottom. He was weak. Kill Martin Finnegan. Holy shit.
This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread, betrayal. Find their little moth and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent.
So I don't need to, please tell me I don't need to fight Sender. Cause I kind of fuck with him. He's him, low key. Okay, so I need to go find these people. How does the trap work? Oh. What's this?
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Diamond worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. They'd ruin me like this. What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for the rapture. Maybe I feel
better. Huh.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open.
Yes, sir, Papa. I just found Papa, that's kind of crazy. But yes. Poseidon Plaza. Oh, right. Can I go to quest and select an active one? Martin Finnegan, yeah. Where was that again, sir? What? Oh, here we go. Okay. Really? You betcha. Head ass. Oh, how does this work? Well then. I still don't have Adam. I don't know why that would have changed. Oh, the Vita Chamber. Nice. Alrighty, let's, how much gold do I have? $1. Oh. Should probably keep this on me then.
I can see.
What the fuck? I'm gonna listen to this in peace. I don't fuck with this.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge.
Huh. That is disgusting.
You can't come in from the cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman.
Talking about ice.
The Iceman fucking cometh.
But I'm gonna end your shit right here, bro. Because I'm team. Him. Team Sander Cohen, baby. What? I assume that was him. got the fire perk equipped, baby. Don't play with me. Okay. What does this do? Oh, it accelerates it. Well, I'm fucked, so. Whatever. Whatever, whatever. Who's that? I see you, you freak. Okay, so it does make like a little... Who's that? Goes there. I'm a sharpshooter with this thing, low key. What is this? Oh, I miss. I miss. Oh, there's so much going on. Hey. Man, let me loot all these bodies. Who is that? Yo! How many of there are you? Oh, I'm a brick, I'm a brick, I'm a brick. There we go. Do I have a gun that doesn't... Here, anti-personnel rounds should be good. Okay, so there's a camera nearby. Oh, that music's creepy. Holy fuck, man. Cohen, I don't like this place. Sander. Sander, me no likey. Is there... Oh, it's a Big Daddy. What the fuck is this? I'm using my anti-personnel rounds. Oh my god, whatever. Oh, what is this design? Oh! I forgot this little thingy with her. Hey man, we're all cool here, right? Oh my god, why are you so fast? Hurry up, man! Equip! Heatsink RPG, go, 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 go! Equip, go, go, go! What the? What the? I healed way too early. Get off me! Get back off me! I have this. I probably should use this. Okay. Me up. Saber? Yo, get saved. Does it count for the timer or no? If it counts for the timer, then I'm a genius. If it doesn't, then, I mean, it's the same spot. It does. Another gift. Awesome. What's my way here? Oh, there's so much gold now. Question is, can I actually hack this? I can. Okay, perfect. Horizontal. I need a curved. I need a curved piece. I need a curved piece. Okay. Curved piece. I need another horizontal. I need a curved piece. And I need one more curved piece. Perfect. Now I can buy my bolts, I'll buy this, and I'll buy machine gun rounds. Perfect. I have one more bullet here. Who the? I saw you, man. You're not slick. Okay, well, I'm gonna... Oh, wrong way. You freak, you leakies. Okay, interesting. Who just moaned on me? Crawler here. Slot machine. Can it actually work? Okay, I'm broke. The fuck is that? Make sure there's no traps in the way. What the fuck? Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, dude. Hack. Wait, can I hack this? Fuck. Stall. Okay, perfect. I know my path, bro. Good. One more. I need one more horizontal, I think. And then I can just go straight down. Yep. Okay, am I good? Got him.
Get sniped, bitch!
Come with me. Nice. Some money, cool. $1 shirt, that's ironic. Fontaine's army, this is interesting. I need to learn more about this freak Fontaine. Interesting. Yep, you know how I do it. I need straight down. Perfect. Okay. Yo! Horizontal? Perfect. Okay. I need another horizontal though. Fuck. I don't know. I can do this and then this and then this and then. Okay, no, I can't. Oh my god. I panicked, but I got it. I get trap bolt, exploding buck, and machine gun rounds. Perfect. Okay, I think I have enough machine gun rounds to, like, yeah, 82, I can, like, use it. Let's gamble. I still have $9. I have the juice to machine. Oh, back here. Okay, so that was not the way to get him. Oh, right. Yeah, Blicker. Blicker, thank you, my drone. So where should we go from here? Can I make something? Yeah, we can, I should have packed it, whatever. I'm really in the mood. Move, sir. Nice, got two from that. Perfect. Another Big Daddy? Is he with the harvester? He's garden. Yeah, nice try. Maybe this has a code on it. The people of Ratchet didn't sign up to see us government type shutting down shops, killing their own, even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head, he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. Okay. I have a path, I just need to follow it. Vertical. Let's see how much faster it makes it. Oh. I mean, that's just hacking for fun, I guess, pretty even stuff. There is another Big Daddy here. I have to fight him. Depends on if he has a little sister with her. With him. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Is this a person under there, or is he a robot? Oh, give me the moolah. This is some guy was camping out in here. There's probably a diary or something that tells me. If I can find it. That's how it, whenever, if there's a code, that's when I know who it is. Ha ha. No, Habana, special cigars. Electric buck. Interesting. Alrighty. Well, there's enough time spent here. Let's get a move on to Eve's garden. Oh, flashback time. Oh, so it was, okay, so this was a private dancer joint. Let's call it that. Oh. Whoa. Yeah, like this. Okay, well. Oh, I forgot that was a thing. Is there a shutdown anywhere here? That'd be great if there's a shutdown anywhere. Be awesome if there's a shutdown. What does this do? What does that even say? I don't know. I forgot about the alarm, man. He's done a short circuit. And I'm out of bullets. Classic. I have a decent amount of electric buck. Can I research drones? Find out. Ah, okay. Well, that's just that. This is about to blow any second, though. Not good, but I'll have to. Oh, yeah, I can buy some of this stuff here. The hack's ready? I did not hack this. Let's go with a. Fuck, I fumbled. Whatever. Go open up a room. Okay, there we go. We need an upwards one, here we go. Okay, perfect, now we're good. Bang, and then bang, and then I need some horizontals. Short circuit, okay. Horizontal, there we go. So, still was 19, so I'll buy that. Machine gun rounds. There. Oh, that's a crossbow. I'm a big fan of the crossbow. But, where's that? Oh, it's in, is it in here?
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. I'm so glad you didn't.
Is this still the memory? Oh my god. I'm very not excited, but I'm interested to see what on earth. Jolene? Damn. Pregnancy? That's it? Let's see.
Ooh.
So I assume she sold whatever she's talking about. Maybe it was the egg. And Fontaine got a hand on it or something? Very interesting stuff. I need a straight vertical right now. Okay, well, I fucked up. I'm hacking this, though. I'm for sure hacking this. Straight vertical, straight vertical, straight vertical, straight vertical, straight vertical. Fuck. I need downright, 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 downright. Perfect. Fuck, straight vertical. And then, can we block off? Horizontal, horizontal. Oh my lord. Look at the clutch. I didn't mean to drink the Merlot. Whatever. Yup. Yep. This guy's on death's door. Pardon? Oh, that is a big daddy. I'm out of ammo! Oh, I'm circling around, circling around. He's going, but go, go, run, run, run. Bang! Ow! Get off of me, man! Elite Bouncer, that's what it's called. Mint! You annoying ass children, man. And thanks to that, that freaking boy got away. Okay, there's one more gatherer. Just fuck you. Is Deucil here? I gotta find him. Fuck, man. Been here. Can I smack it? No. Been here yet? I have not. What's this music? Ryan's corrupt. Hmm. What the fuck is that? Where are you, freak? What on earth is happening, man? Take a new one, or is it the same? Oh, hey-o. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I get in here? Oh, my. Die, man. Oh, my God, my friends are dying because of all this fire and mayhem. Just die, man. Just relax. You good? Cobb! Who's shooting me? Okay. Let's go in here. Let's go in the vents. Among Us! We're in the vents! This music is not! What the fuck? This music is so fucking hardcore. Jesus Lord, man. Come here. Aw, so that's Cobb. Snip. Give me your money. Golly. Get me out of here. Is it Harvester? Are you alone, sir? Looks like you're alone. I believe you're alone. Okay. Dude, this music. Jesus. I got Cobb. We don't need to keep this insanely high, like. Look. Man! Hack, alright. This music is so fucking. Like, relax. Fuck, man. Okay, another one. Let's go up, let's go up, let's go. Up again, up again, up again, up again, up again, up again. It would be nice. Okay, got that. And another horizontal. That's all we need. All we need. There we go. Alright. Dude! Oh, let me buy some of this. Let's buy first aid, and then let's buy some more. Fuck it. I'm a crossbow gamer now. I just really, really gotta chill with this music. Will it stop if I leave? Oh, it's because I aggroed two of them at the same time. I got Hector Rodriguez and Cobb. That is very weird. Whoa! What? Dude, what?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze.
Freeze.
I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Get me out of here! What the fuck? What the fuck? So I need to steer clear of the ice. I think his own statues. He's got a. Oh, nice. Oh, so I got all of them. Martin Finnegan, you little freakazoid. Take less damage from cold and confuse enemies with a wrench. That would be interesting. But I don't use a wrench. But I will replace the camera then, because I don't need the camera. I should be using the camera, but I don't. I literally never use a wrench. I didn't get one from that, that's kind of messed up. Let me in, man. A crossbow, right? That's what I'm using. Sniped! Yeah. Is there a thingy? Oh, there it is. Thank you, Teddy Betty. In the garden! Okay, insects from 2 I want. Maybe Winter Blast 2 and Incinerate 2. Let's think about this. Health upgrade is 80 though. Another plasma slot could be great. Okay, I think what I'm gonna go is. 180, 280. You want a plasma slot? And let's put, what, telekinesis probably?
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Okay. It's like they know that I'm going to put telekinesis, even though I didn't pick telekinesis. Then Winter Blast 2? Incinerate 2. Put 5, I'm getting rage, but I think I'm good with that.
In the garden, we are growing.
Like that, okay. They didn't even hurt me. Where am I going? Where's your piece de resistance? Here you go. That's... Hey. I don't doubt you, bro. You're my guy. Hey, finish it, or... Oh, so this guy is also insane. Are you gonna kill me? Center? Center, I don't know you, bro. You're my guy. What? Where do I go? Blick. Oh, so everyone's gonna hunt me now. It's kind of welcome with the music, though. Also, the crossbow is awesome. I can't wait to upgrade the crossbow. Wait, what, reload rate? I assume to damage, I mean... Oh, hold on. Slow down, big boy. How do I get out of here? Where do I go? Can I finish it? Oh, hold on. Look, Matt. Where'd I go now? Sir? Sir, where am I meant to leave? Sir? You need to, like, chill. Oh, I need to go find him. I know, he's in the atrium, right? Go, go, go. Yo! Who do you think you are? Oh! I'm running out of bullets. I probably should get a move on. In the garden? I go to the movies. To the atrium. That's where he's located, right? Question is, how do I get there? I'm kind of lost. Outside plaza. No, no, no. Somewhere else. This way? Yeah. Didn't I just... What the... Not this way. A bit more. Fleet Hall. Okay. Well. Where do I... Yo! Where do I go, though? I'm so lost. I am very lost. Where'd I go? Here? I can't go here. It opens up. Is the theater down here? I noticed that you shot me. Oh. Okay, so... Okay, man. Okay, I forgive you. I forgive you, Mr. Cohen. Can I put it on? Boom. Hey, is that Cohen? Oh shit, it's Cohen. My trap bolt's in, but. Hey! dead ass. Yes, yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, sir. I love... Are you wearing my makeup? Okay. What's your book? Yes, this is your masterpiece. How do you feel? Thoughts? Inquiries? Comments? Well, thank you, sir.
You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together.
Oh, cool.
If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
I don't think I need the E. I was running out of E before. Okay, bye.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age.
I'm kind of busy, bro.
Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Brian.
So, where exactly is that? Oh. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, so... Henrik Cohen's alive. Nice! In we go. In the garden! What did that say? What did that say? Whatever. We made it. Are we gonna finally meet Atlas's head ass? In a while. Hold on, let me just make sure everything's good and running. I'm not gonna lie. I am a big fan of Senator Cohen. I enjoy his presence. Anyways. Onwards. I don't want to heal.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knit. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this.
Alrighty. Alright, because I don't really... Okay. I'm not spending 51, that's too much money. Let's go bang bang. Bang! I'm a crossbow gamer now, man. Ooh, man. Oh, I get Hephaestus, because that's like the god of, like... What the fuck is that? That's like he lives in a volcano or some shit. Let's see, he's washed now, he's cooked. I still like him. Eech. Who's that? Okay, we're good. That's not, hold on, I kind of want to look around because this shit looks really cool. It's Hephaestus, because Hephaestus, you know, the god of a blacksmithing or something like that in Greek mythology, he lives in a volcano. Are we like, are these literal underwater volcanoes? The water's red. Or orange. Office of Andrew Ryan. Oh. Well, thank you. Thank you for that kind notice. it's down here. It's like a big... Something's gonna happen.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
The fuck? Okay. Gene bank. I almost fall that. Okay, so I want to go up here and then. Okay, I got a path. Right. Up and then a upright and then a up left and then a downright. No, right doesn't exist, so I think we're kind of fucked unless we go here, here. Okay, it's the same thing. Are we just fucked? Is there no way to do this? Fuck, man, that's tough. Am I serious, though? Okay, I'm not missing anything, right? Surely I'm not. Damn, man. I'm getting this. Okay. So we gotta go... Right here. Okay, let me go. You're here. Up. Up. There we go. Thank you. I got the turret now. Okay. I got all the jeans I want. I'm gonna have you guys here. Cyclone trap. Oh, I can't really use this. I can't really cyclone trap and see just what the fuck this is. So those are good. Boing. That is equal parts hilarious, and no, it's literally just hilarious. Interesting, music's getting a bit creepy. Are we about to find the man responsible for all of this? Pardon me? Thank you, can I have more? Thank you for the presents.
Thank you.
I should have my electric out. There is a camera. Hack it? Nice. I need downright. Downright? Hello? Oh my clutch god. That was a very clutch performance for me. And that's amazing.
A worm looks up.
Huh. Oh!
What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I'm not going on the wall, fuckboy.
I never killed a man.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans. Figure
out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number three. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Interesting.
Like all parasites who ever tried to walk.
Oh, what's going on here? I don't want the wrench though, man. I guess I'll replace this and just bug it, whatever.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite?
What is the difference, sir?
A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share?
Ah.
A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out.
Interesting. Oh, what was that? I'm not playing around. Not with the Houdini splicers. I can use the crossbow for literally any other splicer. But not the Houdini. I probably shouldn't use the treble here. Okay. Okay, so can I not use the circuit breaker? What the fuck? Oh yeah, this is awesome. This is a great plasma. Let me reload though. This plasma is quite silly. Oh, these are different pathways. Okay, so let's check out the left first. Oh, Big Daddy. It's just core. Okay, let's just keep trucking on then. That work? No, it did not. Ugh. Got two more bullets in there. Oh, one more, I guess. Oh no. It appears. He dead? Can you move, little girl? I know she can be harvested, that's why I'm blowing the fuck out of this Big Daddy. Oh my god. There we go. What did she say, Mr. B? Man, Russ, get rescued. No! 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 You little brat. Yeah, and no. Oh, that's where they head out. Interesting. Huh. Anya Anderson. My little snake. And now this place is busto, and my girl is gone. I'm sure she turned a little sister. Yeah, I know. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out. What do you mean by that? Okay, let's see, what can I get here? Electrical 3? Jesus, man. Huh. I can get this. I have 70 left. Or I can get a health upgrade or an Eve upgrade. I'm thinking about it. I'm getting it. Fuck it. Whatever. And then I'll get. I think electric flesh could go well if I pair it with the thing that damages them when I get damaged. Place this. Can I get anything else? Two fewer alarms when hacking. Alright, surrendering bank. Can I get special? Yes. An automatic tension sensor reduces the chance of both breaking on impact. Take a damage, because I honestly don't really know what that is. Tried it, I guess. Whoa! I like that smooth jazz. While this horseshit is happening behind me. Oh, I don't know. What the fuck is that? I did not like that. Stop doing that, man. Stop doing that. Please, seriously, man. You're really getting me upset right now. Please stop doing that. Oh! Freakazoid, man. Ow, you little. Oh, come on, man. Where are you? Our guys suck, man. Can I just like reload? Stand still. There you go. Damn. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Ah! Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? Fuck Rapture. Fucked up. I was also just a guy on a plane and I got shoved down here. Well, fuck your city. Whatever you say, man. Okay. Aww. That's cute. But, unfortunately, being cute isn't enough to cut it. Goodbye, Mr. B. frag grenades. Yo, let's get that. We need that. Misery! Misery! It's not giving. Mr. Reed! I kind of feel bad killing all these Big Daddy. Goodbye, Mr. B. Stop whining, man. I want to learn more about the lore behind these two. What?
Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed up.
Alright, that's cool, but how? Oh, dude, why do they keep doing that? My God. Oh, I have gold. I'm gonna go buy some. Shit. Those little freakazoids. Saying, when the fuck is Australia Day? Interesting. So Australia Day. I didn't even know that was a thing. Bird hack. Okay, so going down is good, actually. Nope, you want to go up here. Well, that settles it. I'm fucked. Yeah, this shocked me. Whatever. I need to go up. Okay, that's cool. Horizontal, though? Shit. Okay, oh, nice. I have some regular ones. Then a vertical, and then upwards, and there we go. Okay, let's buy four of those. Let's buy some buck. Let's buy some steel tip bolts. Let's buy one more of these. More buck. Some more steel tips, and hold on. Now let's go down. Real quick. While I got it on my mind. What the fuck is Australia Day? January 26th? Okay, I just cheated the fuck out of that, whatever. I guess there's hints near the audio recording, though. So let me just look around. Where can I even get the audio recording? Here? Are they here? Here? No. Are they here? Nope. Whatever, I know it's January 26th. Did I cheat? There are worse things to cheat. There are worse ways to cheat. Buddha. I'm good, I'll run away from you. What? Where are you? Yeah, blick, man. Okay, where's the gene upgrade? Okay, gene bank. Now, where is the one? I assume. It'll be combat or defensive? Let's do this. Human Inferno. Frozen Field, Sharp Sight. Static Discharge is the one I want. I think Static Discharge is good. Because it combos really well with Electric Flash. I have the electric, right? Yep. Okay, so that I assume turns off the electricity. Because he turned it on to kill him, right? Let's go. Lock in. Okay, 4 to week out. I need an up though. I need an up. Okay, up, perfect. Okay, that's my angle. That's my angle. Here, here, here. Whee! Alrighty, it's a bit of a dick suck, but we'll allow it.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Who's Fontaine? Was that glowing? Oh, okay, it's probably this way. Horny. This is horny. Don't want to get Rebecca's light. This should have been just kind of cool. Maybe it was Hacker's Light 2. I think that would be good. But it's not, so. Go to Kyber's Workshop. Onwards! Hut 2, 3, 4, Hut 2, 3, 4, Hut 2. Hut 2, 3, 4, Hut 2, 3, 4, Hut 2, wee! Hut 2, 3, 4, Hut 2, 3, 4. Hell, not me, because I am getting out of here in one piece. Hot dude. Uh-oh. Is that a big daddy I hear? How much gold do I have? Like 27? Yo! In the garden! Oh, wait. I need to go to the garden. Oh, hello. Thank you, ma'am. Let's see. Electro 3 is cool. I need to do the math on this. Oh, wait, Electro 3, 150, 130 left, 1580. Boom. Awesome. I can get Vending Expert 2. That's probably good. Parking Expert could be good, though. It opens up the branches, which might be the most important part. Huh, do I want hacking, or do I want... Do I want hacking, or do I want... I mean, do I want speed, or do I want, like, ease of everything else? I think a slot, too. Fuck, let's go. Vending Expert 2. What? Why would it not just... Okay, whatever. And then let's go... I want a combat tonic slot? Yeah, fuck it. Not what I want. Hello? Okay, well, I guess I'll have to wait for another thing to get the combat slot. Oh wow, well, look at that. Combat tonics. We got, no, I do not want wrench jockey, man. Principal 2 could be cool. But I think... Human Inferno is better. This could be good if I'm ever out of the thing, but I think Human Inferno is just better. And a bust damage, while also defending me. Can I hack you? There, I can. I think I go left. Need one more to go left, I need one more left, I need one more left. One more horizontal. Oh my god, you can't be serious. Right here. I didn't even notice. Who's that? Don't tell me I'm just gonna have to fight a random big daddy, right? Probably not, right? Give me your ammo. Let's go. Alright, so I'm Capper's Workshop. Oh, I meant to do this, and then reload. Let's hack this. Vertical. Then it's boop, and then more horizontals. More horizontals. Oh, come on, man, you fraud. Damn it. Dang, nabbit. Whatever, man. Let's go. Did not mean to do that, but... Yo! Shotgun. Electric box. Yeah. What's up? Yeah. Oh, red rifle. Come here, man. Yes, man. Whew.
Thank you, mister.
Yeah. Thank okay, you. Man. Whatever. Okay, it blew up, I guess. You vent? Can I make anything? Trap bolts. I'll attack this first. Come on, man. Verticals. I don't have anything. Okay, fair enough. What? Whatever, man. Let's just rank it regularly. Trap bolt, exploding? Exploding bug and trap bolt.
Oh, Hackerslide 2 is here.
Shit, I didn't notice.
And if I hack it, I definitely can get it.
Whatever.
It's so free, though.
Whatever. Yeah, let's do my spring step. Oh, yeah. I'm hacking this. I'm gonna do this. Can I have a, there we go. No. There we go. I need a vertical. Vertical, then I need a down. Yep, then I need... Perfect.
Give me that!
Where my loot? Buck, frag grenade, and steel tip. Awesome. So much money. Okay. I'm still looking around. Oh yeah, there's stairs. I forgot. I can't buy all this stuff now though. How much money do I have? I'm gonna have this. 182, wow, okay. Time to use this for a little bit. Gene bank, don't really need that right now. Just heard that. What's a man or a monster? Labor. Some more horizontals. One more horizontal. Oh my god. Whatever. Up. Okay, there we go. Nice. Loot that. Oh, no diary.
Can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents.
damage in it.
Huh. That is very interesting. Oh, that's literally where I just came from. There's no left. Increase damage bonus in my research. No, I'm good. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. I think that's the same. That's good. Okay, can I, okay, so I need some more stuff. What's the damage? What am I trying to find? Oh, no shot. Surely, I don't have to go murk a bunch of big daddies. Oh, I'm not gonna harvest it from them. Yo, what the fuck? Damage? Damage check? Yo, I think I'm hitting the wall, man. Get flung. Just one wire. I've run across. I've killed three this level. That was not one of them. And I think there's some corpses around here we can loot from. So let's look around. Okay, that's two. Got two more, and then I'm good. Two quarter cans of ionic gel. Okay, so it's nothing. It's just some backtracking. Nothing crazy. I should have seen that coming. Whatever. Heal up. Hello? My god. Okay, let's go this way. I don't want to kill anyone, though. Anyone that goes down right. Are you serious, man? Oh, I could... I fumbled. I have to extend that there. Shit. Okay, go here. No. Relax! Hiya! Okay. You relax? Thank you. Well, I guess I gotta go Big Daddy hunting. Oh, nice. Another one of these. There should be one near here, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it's up, but there should be one here. What the? Dude! Do you mind? What's up, Adam? I want kind of want to get a health upgrade just because. Let's go physics platonic slot. And then let's get. Oh, well, I need to find a gene machine. Should be a big daddy down here, no? Anyways, let's take this. You think two, and then medical expert or thing two? Oh, there's a Hacker's Delight two somewhere, I'm pretty sure. But for now, I can go medical expert two. Let's go this way. Are those my guys? Who the? Here. That's the book. I should be doing this more, whatever. Man, oh my god. There should be more Big Daddies though. I really would rather not hunt them. Have you even gotten in here yet? Oh, is this the 0127? Six. Interesting. My pistol out here. Let me just. Yeah, there we go. This is. Oh my god, I wasn't using my regular bullets. That's so cringe, whatever. Oh my god. What is this? Nitroglycerin. Maybe. I don't know why I'm trying this, but I want to try it. Okay, well, I tried it. What I didn't notice here is another part of the people machine. Shotgun rate of fire. I'm gonna go with that. Okay. Now I guess we just get out of here.
Nice. Nice little detour. But I'm still got a mission to do. Okay, so I got two of the big daddies. Need two more. Okay, so I need nitroglycerin charge and two more clusters. Okay, big daddy. Now what are the clusters in charge? Oh, it's in there, so how do I get into it? Is there a way to crack it? We use my wrench. There's gotta be a way to get in here. Oh, maybe I freeze it with liquid nitrogen. Maybe I... What the heck? How'd I get in there? Huh. How do I get in there? Maybe I'm missing something. Check this out. Whatever, man. Okay, now I don't need to worry about that stuff anymore. What am I missing?
Is there blood on the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the line? But I will
what?
Make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that is
what?
In the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in,
it's how on earth?
The body of the city.
Well, oh my God. I need one more cluster, but how do I get that cluster in charge? How do I get you? Huh. Huh. Let me think. I tried ice. Tried fire, tried electric. I tried just smacking it, tried shooting it. That just not look good enough? There's something just like in plain sight that I missed. Nothing here. Containers. There's no container. What on earth are you talking about? You cannot be serious. What the fuck? When did this get here? Where the fuck did that get there? Can I go up here? Okay, there's a pathway. Bang, bang, and then we go up, and then we go up, and then we go vert. Do I have enough verticals for that? I have three, that is just enough.
And then I need one more that curves here. Perfect. I found one more Big Daddy. One more Big Daddy and I'm all done. Oh, yeah, 126. The Australian, I guess. Alright, let's head out and look for a Big Daddy to kill. 2, 3, 4. I keep the regular book on me for the minions and I'll just find the Big Daddy to hunt. Hello? Hello? Any Big Daddies to kill? Maybe one way earlier on. Let's see if. Who is father? Oh wow, that fire rate is noticeable. Oh, perfect, I need to kill that guy. No, there's one more. And now we go to finish the EMP. Yeah, it's been 2 hours, still a nice little stream. I'm sure I get the EMP, probably head out. I assume there'll be somewhat near the end of the level. Usually every level is like, find a place, explore a bit, then you'll be sent with one major objective. Like, for the previous one, it was take photos of the guys. For the B area, it was like, get the ingredients for the thing to save all the flowers. I think this, but I don't. There's no way we. I don't think we kill Andrew around this early. I say early. It's like what, 6th hour? Still 2 more levels after this ability. Or 2 or 3. Yo! What a freak, man. I tried to do it too, and he got blicked on my guys. Not a corpse. Got a little panicking there, gotta. Alright, let's go. I'm a big fan of that fling move. That shit's so fun to use. Okay, let's go. Well, I select one trap and I'm ready to go. I should reload though. Is there a Big Daddy inbound? And you have the indicator on the ground. Keep going up, 2, 3, 4, up, 2, 3, 4, up, 2, 3, 4.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers.
This is good, because I can fling them and then use the ammo. Hey, are we gonna meet Atlas? Oh. Hey now.
I'm no way.
Well, I'm fucked, whatever. Try again. Okay, there's a path, there's a path, there's a path, there is a path, I repeat, there is a path! Let's go here. And then here. Fuck, I need to think about this because I need this to go here. What if I go here? There we go. So you gotta think for a bit. Turn.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along.
What creatures?
I offer you a quick death. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
My ass. Oh, damn it. Okay. Holy shit, I got him. Oh, B's gonna be hype here. Turn, turn, turn. We good? Alright. Okay. Do I get out of here? Pick up the flange here at the rest of the elevator function and press and hold the use button on the redirect. Oh, where am I gonna go? Okay. So I just have to wait for the animation.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
I don't trust this. It's going too well. Everyone's in a bit too much of a menace. I do not trust this.
So far away from your family, from your
friends. Okay. That is very interesting he said that.
What did Atlas offer you? Peace of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
I'm very confused. So he's implying that I have some old connection to thing, and it was not just purely coincidence that I got in the shipwreck and came here. There's something, it's all connected. You're good, right? You're my homie? Are you my homie? Did you try to swing at me? No, you're good. Let's go, let's go. Hip hop, hip hop, hip hop, hip hop. My intel's gonna will it. You hear me? Last end of Ryan offers you nothing but ashes. Cool, bro. I'm trying to get out of here. I could use this guy, too. Ow. Oh, what the fuck? Alarms? What is going on right now? Fuck it.
I'm going. Fuck it. 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 What the fuck? Oh, the door just opened. Cool. Okay. Personnel. Oh my god, are these guys dead? Relax! Okay. Ah, damn. Look at the rush control. Get me in. Get me in there. It's not impossible to rush the button to see. It's impossible to bullet anywhere else. Okay, man. Funny. Funny guy. Coming, Andrew. Coming, and you cannot stop us. Or me, I guess, because I wasn't really doing anything. Look here. I mean, let the team down, but whatever. Andrew Ryan. Huh.
Does your master hear me? Atlas? You can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. Season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy.
Huh. One second, let me just, I got some hacker light too. I think I'll replace security evasion. Do I go? Up here? Yo, Ryan, you're kind of wilding, bro. Am I even... Replace? Would you kindly... Huh? What? Are we the baby? This man says, would you kindly like the what's it called? Oh, like the activation phrase or whatever? Suchon. This is Andrew Ryan, Jasmine Jolene, his girl. They had the baby, the super baby. Fontaine, Tenenbaum. Is this the baby? Interesting. What is this? Oh.
In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
True.
You think you have memories?
Huh?
A farm. A family.
Huh?
An airplane.
Huh?
A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase.
Is it kindly?
By their kindly master. Was a man...
Is this supposed to be black?
Or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
My shit glitched. Wait, my shit actually glitched. No fucking way my game just glitched. I'm going to puke. Hello? Hello? Come on, man. Oh, hold up. Dude, why is my screen black? I have to close it. It's not closing. Task manager, alt tab. Dude, no way. What the fuck? Oh, close the 2K launcher. What the fuck? No way, man.